At the moment, I'm going to talk about one current existing system, that is solar cell. I choose to talk about this because it is one of my research focus. Solar cell offers many advantages, like it has abundant energy resource, the function is reliable, and it has potential to be pollution-free power in the future. Well, the major challenge happened on this system is its demand on the industry is still under average. The causes of this lag are, first, the device is still perceived very expensive. Furthermore, the current development is still less efficient to produce the energy. And another one is the information which is still poorly spread to the citizen. From the research I conducted last year, I got a breakthrough related to this problem. In fact, the main layer material of the solar cell can be substituted with waste material, which of course can reduce the price. This finding has a very big potential to produce a more efficient solar cell. A further effort is needed, therefore, I have planned to establish a startup to gather some stakeholders by implementing win-win strategy partnership. Technician with excellent skill, academician with comprehensive knowledge, and industry with great capital can collaborate to develop a more efficient system. The startup will also provide a network division, which will bridge the former mentioned stakeholders to the government, wider private companies, and other community groups to distribute the information comprehensively, including how to use this system, what are its benefits, and so on. The socialization might be focused on remote areas which hasn't been supplied with electricity. Therefore, when the startup could be led by excellent people, the solar system will be improved radically. As a startup, the organizer must be the youth, who are still very energetic and supported with broad experiences and sufficient trainings.